What's good, YouTube? Your boy Abnormal Depth here, and here I am in terrible lighting, even though it's like, oh, what, like 8 o'clock right now? Yeah, it's nearly like, I don't know, what time is it? Yeah, it's nearly 9 o'clock right now. Okay, there you go, you can kind of see me, but you know, it's a new day. New day has, you know, new things in store for us. So let's see, we're gonna go find out and see like, what stuff they're gonna do today, like what special stuff they're gonna do. And if you notice, I actually have headphones this time. I'm also bringing my laptop because yesterday, you know, I was trying to catch up on my stuff and I had late class, like this stupid night class. And because of that, I got home late, did some stuff, and I had to go to bed late. So I'm just gonna like bring everything there. So yeah, we're gonna go chill, give Street Pass Princeton. We're gonna give him like more free stuff. You know, he wants bugs, fishes, paintings, and Animal Crossing, New Leaf. Do you know how much stuff that is? I'm still gonna do it for him. But, you know, today's gonna be a blast. Yeah. I wonder what they're gonna do with a Nintendo New York today. You know, I hope they're not gonna do anything that screws people over like they did yesterday. Like, what the heck? That Pokemon painting, like that poster thing, you know, it was free. And then yesterday they were like, all right, it's not free anymore. You gotta buy something, we give it to you for free. You know, that's such a ripoff, you know, marketing skills. You know, that's how they like grasp you. And then you spend money, especially you impulse buyers out there. You gotta be careful. You know, spend too much and then you get like yelled at by your mama or something, you know. Yeah, this biker dude, but whatever. Yeah, we're gonna head to school first, and then after that, we're gonna just go head downtown, check these guys out. No, see what they're up to. Hey, catch you guys later, people. I just finished English, and we're going to, you know, see those guys. I know for sure Nick is already there. Like he always is. He's like there like super early, and he also just uploaded his day 14 video. So yeah, go check that out. Apparently, Etika was here yesterday. And I think I left way too early for me to see him. But, you know, I didn't want to, like, cut my other two classes. And, yeah, this place smells like pot. You know, what kind of college is this? Some CUNY college, huh? Yo, guys. You know, we here at Nintendo New York store. And there's, like, police cars out there. Like, they're like right in front of us, so I don't know what's going on. But yeah, here to go, you know, see them three. Yeah, I know, it's usually those two, but like, you can't leave out Nick. He's chill too, you know. It's also here for the Switch and everything. No, I will give him like some respect, so I'm actually gonna go see them two. I mean, not them two, but like them three. No. And yeah, see what's in store for today. They are chilling. Yo, we here in Starbucks. Outside this, Nintendo New York store, and me being the hacker, I'm just giving this dude a good steak.
Thank you.
I'm giving all these fishes and whatnot. So new Starbucks place is lit. Look at this green tea latte, strawberry, ice water, whatever this is. Lit.
We hacked Animal Crossing. Now we hack in Monster Hunter like a boss.
First, this is the original. Look at that. Maybe watch stuff too. Super dope.
Wow. People waiting for Breath of the Wild has gone down. Are you waiting for Breath of the Wild? Are you waiting for Breath of the Wild?
Yeah.
How many people are you waiting with? Like, is it just you right now and him?
Yeah.
No kidding. Yo, I'm on this.
Touching this Switch controller right now, this feels dope. Like, I kid you not, this feels so good. No, like Super Nintendo buttons and whatever, it feels nice. So yeah, let's jump into it. So good, it's been a week. Thank you.
I you guys online to play? And the other guy explained already, it's a 15-minute demo. You gotta fight the boar, not run into it. Why is to attack? You can lock onto them. Oh,
damn. I think I'm too brave today. I don't know.
You need food.
Where's the snowy mountain? It's on the left, right?
Well, I've been to the snowy mountain. You want to go to the snowy mountain? I believe it's to the right.
Right?
If you look around, I can try to help you go there. Well, you haven't unlocked the map, so I can't tell from there. But it might be somewhere up there.
I'm trying to get like 2 peppers, cocaine, drink elixir.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Keep going that way. Let me see. It might be up there. Yeah, if you keep heading that way. There's actually a different weapon over there if you want to get it. Do you have a wooden weapon besides the axe?
Okay. It was bravery, guys.
That's not the smartest thing. Those are some really strong barrels. Take his club. Take that club. Go back to the fire in the that was before that. So go all the way back. Over there. Hold right on the D-pad and switch with the right stick. Swing it. Yeah. So now turn around. Oh yeah, you can do that. So the wind is blowing that way. You don't want to get caught.
Whoa. I did not expect that.
You want to throw it. You don't want to be holding it while it's on fire.
Well, how do you throw it? This one?
You can, no, the R button.
Yeah, yeah.
Right, yeah, not ZR. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I want to bring it and roll up the mountain.
Okay. So it's not that way. That's not the mountain area. It's definitely not that way. May have to go up that mountain. You're gonna have to go around. You do have a couple minutes left, by the way, about 3 minutes.
Thank you.
waited for this moment.
Thank you.
come in.
Gabe here. Gabe being Gabe.
Hi.
Who are you? Are you Bale?
No, I'm playing Charlie. Other characters. I'm Mewtwo right now.
Oh, you Mewtwo. Oh, I couldn't tell from this angle.
Yeah.
Happy smashing.
Haha.
So yeah, guys, that was a really wonderful day. Get to play Breath of the Wild, not once, but twice. You know, I was very lucky compared to last week, because last week, once they tweeted it, on Twitter, saying that they were playing, they're letting people play Breath of the Wild on the 15-foot TV. People were going like crazy, and you know, there was like these long lines. You had to wait for like 5 hours just to play, and they even cut down the time from like 20 to 15 minutes to get 4 people in an hour. And you know, they still did that, today, but like, you know, today the line was super short. I was there, one person was lining up, one person was playing, and then there's me. And then I played again. There were like more people. But you know, I get to play twice in like, I don't know, less than 2 hours, I would say. Yeah, it was like around an hour and a half that I get to wait in total during play time. And you know, I've seen the game like so many times. I tried to do something, something abnormal. Hey, there we go. So something you don't always do. You know, who, like other than E3, who would have thought you could just like, you know, eat those peppers? Well, like cook them. Get this spicy elixir, drink it, and then just get this cold resistance. You know, who'd have thought? Yeah, these designers, they're very, very creative. I recommend getting this game. This game is also like ranked 10 out of 10. It's not from me. It was from like, I don't know where. I think it was IGN, but this game is really good. If you're not gonna pick it up, you have to pick it up. Like, I'm not commanding you. I'm really commanding you. You have to get this game. Support Nintendo so they can make like more awesome gameplay in the future. Yeah. And no, did like so many crazy things, running up a mountain shirtless. What else did we do? Did we try to chop that explosive barrel? I think we're late for the train. I think I already am. Anyways, if you like this video, give a big fat like, big fat sub. Oh, it is here. And be tuned, stay tuned for the next video.